I got one piece of the big plane wing, just a nice, just the right thickness, got to be reduced a lot. I found if you go right around with the blade, look, you can just see the line there if you get it. There's the line there. The line going right around. What I'm doing, sawing right around that line off. Haven't got the see, and then through here, get the thick end and the thin end of the wing, the back of the wing, and this goes all the way along like that, you see, and you go around there, and this end, just keep going around. Like that, you see, keep going round, and be real careful, and you'll find it's pretty good, it's pretty close. Once you get to the end, and you get the smaller, end up getting a really small piece in the middle, about, you know, an inch big or 2 inches big in the end, you know. You're going to keep them going and going. And that's a good size, and that's, you can't quite see it, but this, oh yeah, there, where it's finished, I finished just about there. You can see here that it's going around like that sort of thing. That's pretty good, eh? About the only way you can really cut it and expect it to be at all accurate at all, like how you want it, originally want it. Anyway, thank you. The next video will be the complete wing, the big wing.